Your CDL kit includes the shift light module. The shift light module will turn the shift lights on in this order as the engine revs up. First you get green, then you get blue, then you get red, and it's time to shift on the red. If you have an error, warning lights will come on the outer ends of the shift light module, here and here, and those will turn red as well if there's a warning.